What's up, homie?
How you doing?
Whoa! What's going on, boy? Got a handful of beauties coming up.
I was the one who tweeted at court 10.
You see that?
No. Court 10 for some beers, yeah.
You guys want to get smoked in Pong or what?
All right, so it's move-in day here at Brock University. We're going to welcome all the daughters coming to college today.
Yeah.
Hi.
How's it going? First day of school.
Are you excited?
Oh, buddy. School spirit is popping right now.
Look at you.
Let's go.
Welcome to Brock.
Yeah.
Welcome to my.
Hey,
how's it
bud,
going?
How's it going, boys? I always watch the vids. No, boys are the way to go.
You moving in?
Hell
yeah. Have fun, brother.
Come to court 9
today. Yeah.
Hi, hi. How are you
hi.
Doing?
I'm moving in by myself today.
Awesome.
My parents kind of just dropped me off. They're done with me at home, yeah. I'm basically, if you don't know, like I'm a certified beauty. So like I'll be like a beauty on res. I'm moving in here. I'm in Tubman.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Are you a Don?
I'm the Don.
Oh, you are? Fuck, I was wondering if we could like work something out, man.
What are you looking
for? Because basically, no, like, I'm Kyle. I'm basically, like, I'm a certified beauty.
Okay.
I'm just going to be, like, trapping, like, partying and shit. Like, do you think we could kind of just, like, work something out? Like,
well, it's also, like, you do know it's alcohol free, right?
Oh, it is?
Yeah. So,
fuck.
No booze.
How do you shotgun beers then?
You can't. Like, you can't do it here.
No shotguns?
You can't have alcohol, period, in these houses. It's, like, zero tolerance. Like, you cannot.
What about my funnel and shit? Like,
that's not allowed in residence, period.
I can't slap kids in Pong or anything? What the fuck?
As soon as somebody sees something like that,
yeah,
it's an immediate write-up for them.
Fuck, I got so a 15er of Pabst too, ready to be crushed, yeah. Man.
I'm not saying you can't drink.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah.
just saying you can't drink.
Because I'm obviously going to slam beers, you know?
You just can't do it here.
Just like, stay off your turf.
You just can't do it here.
Okay.
Unfortunately. Like,
all right.
Trust me.
That's what
I'm
I meant.
Cool, I'm cool with the whole
that's
drink
what I meant,
thing.
Man.
You just can't do it in your house.
Yeah. Okay, so
that's the only thing.
Couple shotguns later then, maybe.
Yeah. Like, you just can't
if
do
I
it
see
here.
You, yeah, yeah.
You're perfectly cool to do it
yeah.
there. But it's just not here,
yeah.
That's all. And you also can't keep it here.
I got some tequila, couple shots, the girls are done for, you know? Me and my boys are fucking feeding tonight, you know?
Yeah,
whatever, I'm fucking pumped to be a Badger,
so
man.
Like, yeah, just make sure it's
let's
just
crush
here.
Beers though, man.
Because like, yeah.
Yeah, we'll crush later. You're a nail.
Hey, what's up, boss?
Not much, you?
How's it going? Would I be able to crash for just a few nights? I got fucking kicked out of res on move-in day already.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they fucking, I got just because I got a fucking suitcase full of booze and a bit of coke and some blow, you know what I mean? But like they fucking
that's shitty.
Yeah.
I have no there's a bunch of other guys in here too. I'll talk to them, but
yeah, and I could just sure. fucking store the rest of the shit. This shit's like fucking narcos in here, man. I gotta get rid of it, you know what I mean?
Fuck.
I'm fucking trying to fucking trap up in these buildings.
Why?
Do you wanna buy half or anything? Fuck.
No.
Alright, so I'll just move in for a few weeks then or
a few weeks?
Yeah, maybe three tops.
Fuck.
Maybe a month.
I'll have to talk to the
other boys.
Like,
I'll chip in on dishes and shit too.
Alright, well, I'll.
So I'll just.
They're all.
Start moving my shit in then.
Fuck. I don't know, cause like there's no space, cause everyone's still moving in. So there's like, shit's all around upstairs. Shit's all downstairs.
Sure. Are you moving your stuff out of your room? Am I moving in there?
No, like I'm moving in right now.
Oh, where am I gonna go?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, fuck yeah. I'll be back in half an hour, boss.
Alright, second.
Thanks. Were you a second year?
Fourth year. What's up?
Oh, okay. Perfect. Okay, it's my first year. I just want to
cool.
know,
yeah, man.
How many broads did you like slam at this like first couple years?
Not that many. Yeah.
Fuck, I'm talking to the wrong guy, aren't I?
Yeah, you're talking to
fuck, I'm
wrong
trying
guy.
To like triple my count right now, but.
Where'd you get that shirt? Dad?
Oh, the dad shirt?
Yeah.
Just got it at the store in here.
Oh, okay. Oh, the campus store. Oh, yeah. Do you have a daughter here?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Maybe you can introduce me or something. Yeah, if you want. I'm Kyle.
Hey,
I'm a certified beauty. I would take good care of her, just letting you know.
All
but yeah,
right.
All right. Hit me up if anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks,
later.
What's up, boss?
Hi.
What are you doing here? I'm pretty sure, don't I live here? This is my res?
Are you 1108?
Yeah. So I'm pretty sure I was supposed to be the only one living here. I ordered a whole res to myself for beer pong.
Oh, at 1108?
Yeah. Are you supposed to be 1109, maybe?
Yeah, maybe, because like, there's five of us in here.
There's five people in my house?
Yeah.
Jeez, okay, we're going to have to clear it out, boys.
Okay. Oh, so what happened?
Yeah, this is my res, this whole building.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We'll get the boys, clear them out. Ayo!
What do you mean, clear them out? Like,
I think we got to move them all out.
Oh, like, do you know where we're going?
I don't know, maybe 1109 or get you guys in the staff house or something? I don't know.
Okay. Okay, I don't know where they are right now, so just,
yeah. I'm just kidding, man. We're just shooting a funny video. It's over here. I hate to fucking bug you, buddy. What's your
name?
Good
one. Thomas.
Thomas?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm just bugging. I can't do that to you any longer.
Are you going?
Yeah, you able to give me a ride?
Absolutely.
Fuck, I got this girl over on 404 that wants a slam, and I'm trying to get there in time.
Alright.
Alright.
We need condoms.
You got condoms?
Not honest, but
better be magnums. You know what I mean? Yeah, you do. Oh, you guys are beauties. Woo! College! Excuse me, ladies. You guys into doctors?
I don't know.
You guys want to get a little strange? Throw a couple infinity stones up our asses? Fuck it, right? Oh, let's get going. Come back to my galaxy. Why not? Whatever.
I'm looking for like a gym buddy to just fucking rip chest.
Okay.
Maybe some fucking dirty calf days and shit.
Yeah, let's cut the bullshit. Like what are we talking for this car?
36, bro. The tacos are never gonna include it.
What if we made a compromise then? What if we grab like one of the zeros behind the back like I'm Kyrie, shoot the three, and then the zero's gone, and then we're left with 3600. Like that.
What do you mean, bro?
Grab the zero, I'll post up on you like I'm Durant. Shoot the two and then the zero's gone.
For a discount of 3600?
We're just grabbing the zero, like I'm DeMarcus Cousins. Take it over to Golden State, the zero's gone, you know what I mean?
So you wanna pay like $3,600 for this guy right here?
I thought that Kyrie shit was... Dude, it's kinda weird. Fucking Pepper cheats on Iron Man with Black Panther.
What?
Yeah, I always had a feeling she's a fucking Knight Rider, you know? But like, I guess she can't resist the Black Hawk, right?
And we can have a look at that, yeah.
So what about Al Gore, Inconvenient Truth? Is that all facts or is that mostly bullshit? My uncle at Thanksgiving dinner, he was mouthing off. He had a couple beers. I was like, dude. You know what I mean? Like,
all right, guys, let's test some of your knowledge right away here. Who knows the real reason why the cannons are at the top of the castle? And do you guys know?
For battle?
No, actually Queen Maria, she had like a fetish for cannons. So King Arthur II, he bought a couple cannons. That's how he actually closed his first blowy. I swear to God.
Black Widow fucking takes a cock up the ass.
Sorry?
Black Widow takes a cock up the ass from Thanos.
Yeah.
Guy's a huge horn, man.
Dude, I was hooking up with her and she shit on my chest and then I fucking licked it, man. Well, cause she's into that shit. Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. Like, I didn't want it. I mean, it didn't taste bad as I thought.
Can you hit me with
no,
a ride?
I can't drive you anywhere.
Please.
I can't.
I'm gonna miss my exam.
I'm sorry.
Please.
You gotta get off the cart.
Dude,
I'm
fired up
for
my mentor.
Like, you have to get off the cart.
You think?
She's getting coffee and then you have to.
Do you think she'll let me, like, sit on the back?
You have to get off the cart.
Please.
Sorry. Like,
okay, I'll come back when the boss comes. You know what? I'll sit on the back. What do you guys get in there? Double doubles?
I don't know what she got.
You think if you text her to cop me like a caramel frap, would she pull plays or?
No.
No?
Yeah.
What do the bitches like really? Like, is it Rona season? Like, which one's like the reverse cow recipe, you think? Like the recipe for reverse cow?
What does that mean?
Like to get some reverse cow?
Yeah.
No, dude, I cannot have a kid. So coat hangers work for abortions because I don't have money to pay for it either. And she was a six, bro. Like I had so many Jaeger bombs and I just fucked her. Like it was stupid. Should have never, why you fucking hate Jaeger? Do you think I could sue Jaeger for that? So yeah, I'll fucking sue Jaeger because if I didn't get drunk, I never would have slammed a six. Okay, I'm doing that. I'm gonna sue Jaeger.
Saw someone like Kyrie, yeah, Raleigh, Robbie Riz. Robbie, Raleigh, Swish. Rock on Molly Lambo with the heart of Chokey Dude. Raleigh, Robbie Riz.
You're like, hey guys, we're gonna jump right into this one, guys. If you guys don't know, Nelk merch, we have merch out now. It's live on our website, nelk.ca. That merch is only gonna be available till Tuesday. Tuesday, the site's done. We're shutting it down, so all that merch is gonna be gone. You guys absolutely blew up the site. Thanks to anyone that purchased. So if you wanna get some merch, get it right now before it's gone. Ready to shoot this?
Yeah, for now. It's banger season, boys.
Right. Let's fuck with some dogs.
Jesus. I feel bad for the owner of that golden retriever. That thing is ugly. Oh my God. Hey, how's it going? Hi, I'm Denver. Sorry.
Hi.
Parents named me off a shitty city, but what are you shopping for right now?
Dog clothes.
Oh, you're a dog person?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. More of a chameleon kind of guy. So what are you looking for exactly?
Clothing. Maybe like a little vest or something.
That could be kind of cute. I could ask my manager, but I'm kind of in deep water right now. I had a little gerbil fighting ring out back for the boys. I know. My boss shut that shit right down. I'm gonna go check in the back for you right now.
Okay, thank you.
No worries.
Hey, what's up? I'm new here. I just wanted to meet you. My name's Prometheus.
My name's Alicia.
Yeah, you can call me Prommy though if you want. Yeah, that's what my boys call me. I'm really good with animals. Like when my dog barks and stuff, like I can just make him stop instantly.
Oh my god.
And like I sometimes meow at my kitty and she meows back. So I feel like I got like that kind of connection, you know?
But you want to become a veterinarian?
Yeah, or a groomer. Like I have a passion for combing animals and stuff. So that kind of thing, you know what I mean? Well, yeah, if you need me, my name's Prometheus. Prommy? Yeah, yeah. You looking for toys for yourself or? Oh, you don't
teething.
Play. You don't play with the. Oh, for teething.
Yeah.
Why, you're biting stuff a lot, or?
No, for my dog.
Oh, okay. Yeah, teething's a big issue. I bite on shit too. I usually use this one here, like a little one, like if it's for you.
Oh, goddamn. Hey, how's it going, sir? What's your name?
Hi. How are you?
Good. Oh, fucking golden retriever just pissed all over me. I'm having a bad day. You don't got any wipes on you, do you, or anything?
If I did, I'd give you one. I don't have any. Sorry.
Fuck. Is it that noticeable? You think?
I don't know, you can ask them in the front there. They might be able to
tell you. Nobody think it's noticeable? My boss will know I got peed on?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck.
Ask them in the sink.
I got rinsed.
Yeah, my name's DeQuavis. Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice,
nice to meet you.
All right.
Yeah, it's really here, but...
Is that all right, the way it is set up?
Oh, yeah, it looks gorgeous.
Tell me if you think it's too tight, please.
Too tight?
Stick your fingers down and tell me if you think it's going to be...
Stick two fingers or one finger?
As many as you like.
Oh, okay. I'm usually like a two-finger guy. Don't like to overdo it, you know? It's really hard for me to work here because, like, recently my goldfish Jamari died. So it's, like, it's really hard for me to see people happy with their pets.
I'm not happy.
You're not happy?
No.
Oh.
Depressed.
You hate him?
I can't stand it.
Yeah, my goldfish Jamari passed away, like, a couple days ago, so...
Well, she's in a happier place now.
I don't know if... I threw her down the sewer. I don't know if it's too happy down there, but I had to, you know what I mean? I don't know. I'll talk to you later.
You'll be fine.
You think so?
Yeah, don't be upset about
yeah.
it.
Yeah, I'm kind of popping pills to deal with it now, because like he was such a good swimmer, though.
Well, you can get another one.
You know Finding Nemo? Like, Nemo was like, that guy's an idiot. Like, Jamari was such a beauty, so I don't know.
There'll be plenty more where Jamari came from.
You think so? I guess there is a lot of fish in the sea, eh?
He wouldn't want you to be upset.
You think I should keep popping pills, though, to deal with it? Or
don't.
No?
Go
okay.
To the gym.
All right. Oh, the gym?
Yeah. Don't take any pills.
Maybe I'll just hit a couple push-ups right now.
Go on, then.
Oh, I feel better already.
Can I help you with anything?
No.
You're okay? Yeah. Did you want to try our new dog treats out?
Oh, no.
You're okay?
Yeah.
There are like a lot of protein and stuff like that in there if you want to try it out.
No, thank you.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Mmm. I think they're made with like fish and turkey and stuff.
Yeah.
Do you get a lot of like your fish nutrients and your turkey nutrients?
For the dogs? Yeah.
I just try to eat the same food as my dog. I think we should all be one, you know? Mmm. It's like chocolate. Hey, how's it going?
I don't want another dog, so.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, well,
interrupt.
That's who she was.
Would I be able to talk to one of you guys for a second?
We're just in a consultation with a client, which is because the air conditioning is broken, so we're opening the door.
Oh, really?
You can talk to the receptionist.
I just had a problem with my golden retriever back home, because I was like feeding it like protein powder and like a couple Ronas, but not like, just been puking a lot.
Yeah, the receptionist can probably help you. It's probably the best place to start.
Yeah?
Yeah, the front desk.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you think my dog will be good though, or?
No idea, I can't really tell you that from far away.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's just hung over or something.
Hey, bro.
Hello.
My name's Pegasus. This is my first day here. I'm training. Dude, we gotta do something with this dog, man. He's in grooming.
Okay.
He's shitting up aisles 10, man. It's like a war zone in there. I don't know what to do with this guy right now.
Over in grooming?
Yeah.
And what can you do with it?
He's just creating, like, it looks like World War III in aisle 10 right now. Coming out of his bottom here. I'm probably gonna have to wash my hands after hard.
I say we put him in the grooming kennel?
Yeah.
That's best, yeah.
Yeah? You'd think North Korea dropped a bomb in there or something, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
it's looking bad. And I'm just on training too, so I don't know what to do.
All right, go to the groomers and put them in the grooming
okay.
kennel.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
What was your name?
Pegasus. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, if you take one of these and fry them up, just make sure you throw some pasta in there and barbecue sauce. It's really good. Just saute it a bit. All right, I'll see you in grooming, bro. We still cranking beers after too? Are we still cranking beers after the shift?
Got a big night ahead of us, huh?
Yeah, we're headed to Foxhole tonight in Miami.
Saturdays are for the boys, you know, so you gotta have a full set tonight.
Yeah, we're just filming a funny video, dude. Alright.
Bro, for who do you work?
For you.
No.
Yeah, I'm bringing customers in. They said you kind of fuck off in there, so they wanted us to just bring like a lot of customers in. Yeah.
Bring in people? Yeah, you can bring people here, but you can stay this open.
Listen, I'm really excited to work for you.
Yeah.
I'm excited to prove myself. Like, I want to work my way up. I want to be working in there with you soon. You know?
I don't think so. Can you please stay over there?
I thought we were all going to be a team.
Please not here. You are not from our company. Sorry.
Marty, you can't do this alone.
No.
You work with Marty?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because she's not selling too much tours. Does she do well for you guys, Marty?
She works with us.
She does?
Yeah.
I think she's just backed their finger in herself. Because I smelled her fingers and they didn't.
That's my colleague. And
I know,
I'm just saying.
Listen, I feel like I could help her out. See those two customers she's about to sell? I brought them in there. Of course she's going to take credit for it. Because she thinks, oh, I'm Marty. I'm the best. I'm the best worker.
So come on.
I had a good idea. Put a sign on the very front door. You got to advertise like the hookers way more. Everybody wants to eat ass. No one wants to go to the fucking museum and shit. Hi there. I just had a quick question for the boys. What's your guys' policy on library shotguns?
On library what?
Library shotguns.
Because
did you check the, do you have the weather app on your phone?
No.
Like it said a full send in the forecast, so.
We usually stay open.
Oh, it's open? Okay, perfect.
Oh yeah.
I'm just trying to get fired up for midi season, right?
Yeah, it's very rare that it would have to be really, really, really severe.
Okay. So it's just an open shotgun policy then?
Yeah.
Perfect. So if it's open, would you like one or no?
No, thank you.
You're good? Okay. Just a quick shotty for midterm season, you know? Oh, sorry.
No, it's on your shirt.
Oh, it's all good. I'm fired up at least, you know? Full send?
Yeah.
Full send. Just to get fired up for studying. Hey, let me see it. I got you. You want one? Shoddy with the boys or not? Yo. Tell me to go full send and I'll do it right now. And I'll fucking send it, baby.
Go full send.
That's it. I'm Jaquees. Nice to meet you. You heard of me at all?
No.
I'm basically like a beauty in the comparative writing program.
Okay.
I'm writing a comparative essay on the life of 21 Savage versus Tekashi 6ix9ine. I was wondering if you maybe want to hop on board. I'm looking for some partners. Jump on the program. I'm on the Amber Rose chapter right now.
I don't know. Well, what do you need help with?
Just like some big 21 Savage fans, really. Like, are you familiar with the Slaughter Gang or?
Not really, dude.
No? Oh.
I'm sorry.
What are you into? What are you listening to right now?
I'm watching Parks and Rec, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm watching, I'm on Netflix.
Oh. One of those guys, eh? Okay, maybe not, well, maybe not. Yo, excuse me. I'm not asking for the answer at all,
okay.
But like, what the fuck is a ground fault circuit? I didn't see that in the textbook at all.
Okay, you,
the professor will call me?
She will come back.
You can't swing ground fault circuit.
You can ask at that time, okay? The professor will come.
I was ripping Addy all night though, trying to study. Like, I can't miss this question.
No worries.
Should be here after, like, 20 or 25 minutes after the exam starts?
Oh, I can't ask questions right now?
No, I mean, at the time, we'll.
We don't know.
You guys can't swing with me on for the boys? Ground fault circuit? I was ripping Addy all night, man.
Don't worry, this is just one question. After 30 years, she will come. At the time, you can ask.
Oh, okay.
If you have any question. Raise your hand. Don't make sound, okay?
Oh, the ground fault circuit interrupter? It's fucking me over, man. I'm stuck on it. I need this, guys. I'm flying off the Addy. I'm flying off the Addy right now.
What's your problem?
Like, what the fuck's a ground fault circuit interrupter? That shit wasn't in the textbook.
So you didn't teach you this in class?
No, not or in the textbook.
No way in the textbook?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was bumping 21, just going through the whole textbook last night.
You're supposed to ask these things to your professor, okay? If you have any problem.
I don't think I can do this test.
Don't worry.
I don't think I can do it.
You don't think you can do it for just one
question? I think I'm gonna fucking, if I need, I need this, like, I need to nail this test, otherwise I'm fucked.
You want to nail this test, right?
I need to, but okay, I don't think I can.
Don't worry, it's just one question.
That's the only question I kind of know. The rest are fucked. I don't know any of them. I'm done. I'm dropping out of this class. I'm done. I can't do this. What the hell's a ground fault circuit interrupter? Ground fault circuit interrupter? It's bullshit. I'm done.